How do you like projects such as Grunwald Academy of Sport?
It's a great thing because a lot of people, newcomers, can learn how to fight all over the country and even in other countries, because Grunwald Academy of Sport is a project with Lithuania also. So it's a great thing because you can mix the experience of fighters from two countries, which are different, because in every country people were learning to fight slightly differently. So it's also a big advantage. So it's very interesting. If you have also experienced trainers, you can give professional training, and those people, when they will come back to their cities, they will know how to run a professional training, so they can make better trainings in their groups. So it's a very good idea, and I hope it will develop in the future.
The Potential Army of Mazury, which is a part of our academy, takes part also in the tournaments of the Polish Medieval Combat League. You saw their first fight during the Autumn of Middle Ages tournament in Grunwald last autumn. They train hard. Have you noticed any progress so far?
Yes, in our fights, in Bohut fights, a very important issue is experience. And even if the fighters were fighting for a long, long time before, they have to know, they have to learn how to fight in our league, because we have our rules. You have to know how different groups are fighting, and you gain experience in with every tournament you are in, you participate in. So at Grunwald, in autumn, of course, as newcomers, your team was unfortunately one of the weakest, but now they are quite strong and they are in the middle of the table of the league. So the progress is real, and I think they will be better and better with every tournament they will participate in.
As a former Polish national team captain, please tell us how the training of a competitor who is applying to the national team should look like.
To train medieval combat, you have to work in very different parts of sport. You have to train your strength, your stamina, you have to train technique, and you have to train tactic. So the best training is combination of these four elements, and it's the best way is to have guys specialized in training in every element. Yes, in so for example, in Warsaw we had a specialist for stamina training, specialist for strength training, and because the best people who know how to work on your stamina, for example, can't tell much about tactics in during the fight. So the best way would be to gather the specialists in those four elements, to combine them together in one training. But of course, you can divide the training into a few parts. And for example, one day you can train strength, the second stamina, third techniques, and so on.
How many people are training for medieval combat in Poland?
Of course, we are registering people who train the sport, but we don't know exact numbers because a lot of new teams are training, which are not participating in Polish National Combat Medieval Combat League. I think it's about 200 people right now.
Mm-hmm. What is the future of this sport? Is it really a sport?
Yes, and I think we have a bright future before us, because we have a great potential. Because we are doing something which is very spectacular, because our fights are really spectacular, and the fans of medieval... we can gather together the fans of medieval times, so guys who love history, for example, yes, because they like to see men dressed in armor. Second group is people who like to see all martial arts tournaments, and they have all the things which are together with those fights, emotions, the great victories and the losses. And they can see everything in our tournaments. And it's also interesting for small children, because most of small boys love medieval times, and almost everybody wants to be a knight. So it's also a big group which can be interested in our sport. So I think it's great potential, because we have different groups of people which can support us. And I think we'll have a big audience, and as soon as we'll manage to promote it, we'll have a success.